Yeah.
DMX. Bizarre Royale.
Yeah.
I'm tired of answering for shit in my life.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if it's wrong or right. Tired of answering for shit that I do. Enough about me. Man, what the fuck about me?
Eating, starving, drinking, smoking, wishing, hoping. It's raining and it's always so. I'ma keep on coming, I'ma keep on coming. Some butterflies can't reach my stomach to get my heartbeat jumping and my blood flow pumping, so my life means something. And it ain't no fun for the respect you get for the work and the grind. For the warriors that's beside me and the niggas that don't like me, got a pistol in my line. And if you wanna get the fire, we can all get the violence, we can all get the dying. It's all about the timing if you wanna get the hype in early.
I'm tired of answering for shit.
Get bit. I ain't with the industry bullshit, cause this is what you'll get. Stop the fuck out of, shut the fuck up. Put cats down, never let the fuck up. What the fuck's up? Bitch, I'm tired of talking. I'm about to let my finger do the walking. We gon' be out lodging, drunk in the middle of the street. Just after feeling a little bit of heat. Don't let this little bit of steep that you know go to your head. Fuck around, you gon' wake up dead. I ain't playing with you bitches. I got 20 years in it, but I realize it only takes a minute to end it.
I'm tired of answering for shit in my life. It doesn't matter if it's wrong or right. Tired of answering for shit that I do. Enough about me. Man, what the fuck about you?
Slow right now. I'm doing live. I'm a Sam, I'm a Sam, I'm a Mabusa. E-T-Y, probably they know why. Not trying to be funny, my time is funny. See, running, we out the gate, my horse is gunning, we winning this race. This is bloodline, it's no time for a bitch ass, better pull up. It's raining daily, old silly leaking, exit chain still smoking, drinking. Hammers ready for them billies, trying to creep up in my building. Fuck ass bitches, what's the matter with your mind? Learn how to live or you learn how to die.
Killer, killer, be a killer, that's what's really hood. That's what's really hood.
I'm a New York nigga, son, you know what I'm saying? And yo, you got these fucking derelict looking niggas coming through the studio with wild weed, son. And it be that good shit. It be that shit we can't even get in the fucking hood, son. These niggas coming through on skateboards with backpacks and fucking scooters and shit with fucking, what's this nigga's name? The fucking big doofy sneakers. Come on, son. And niggas is wild, yo. And niggas coming through the grimiest parts of Manhattan. The studio. The fuck? Who the fuck is in New York studio? Hood niggas, son. Hood niggas, man. Niggas is coming through with all this good fucking smoke with a fucking backpack and a skateboard. And you ain't giving up nothing? Yo. Real talk. That shit gotta stop. Only three ways a nigga hustle New York. Only three fucking ways. Number one, pay the house. Number two, you get extorted. Or number three, which is my personal favorite, you get robbed. I'll start ordering pounds to the studio, yo. Real talk. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yo, yo. Bring that purple berry with the motherfucking, you know. Yeah, bring that. Bring that. Bring a pound of that shit, yo. Yeah, me and my mans want that. Say, rob them niggas. Yo, your man came in, fat nigga just came in the fucking studio. He ain't even say what's up, bitch ass nigga. You know what I mean? Fuck that nigga, son. I was about to rob the nigga, yo. Y'all niggas talk me out of it. Yo, next time niggas is getting it, man, I'm bringing my roaches, man. Fuck, I don't got rats, man. I got roaches. You know what I mean? I'm bringing my roaches to the studio, you know what I'm saying? They'll be all over the nigga, like a kitchen when the lights is off. Real talk, man. Fuck the bullshit.